I like it because it leveraged my background in magnetism, which I'm very like excited about magnetic materials. I love them. But then it also allowed me to kind of branch into the new field of photonics. And right now I'm working on my Ph.D. It's in physics, but I work with one of the world's leading experts on optical waveguide arrays and integration of magnetic materials into those structures for device applications.